Title 20 is an appliance code. Prior to July 1st, 2014, lighting controls were defined in Section 119 of the Title 24 standard. Each manufacturer would self-certify and register their lighting controls through the CEC to be added to the Title 24 database. As of July 1st, 2014, self-contained lighting controls were moved from Title 24 to Title 20. Items previously listed in the Title 24 database were archived. Manufacturers were then required to resubmit their items for listing in the Title 20 database. In order for a lighting control to qualify for Title 20, the lighting control must be self-contained and must be within the scope of Title 20. Self-contained is defined as a unitary lighting control requiring no additional components to provide fully functional lighting control. Lighting control products that qualify for Title 20 are registered through the CEC and added to the Title 20 database. If a self-contained control device is not listed in the Title 20 database, the device cannot be sold under Title 20 in the state of California. If a self-contained control device is listed in the Title 20 database, the item can be sold in the state of California under Title 20 and Title 24. Title 20 is policed by the Justice Department and enforced at the point of sale. A violation can be discovered through the investigation of a complaint and/or during a random check. Significant monetary fines are enforced for violations. Title 24 is the building code. Title 24 is divided into 12 parts of regulation. Title 24 covers the certification of buildings and systems. Lighting control systems are referenced under Part 6 of Title 24. A lighting control system is defined as two or more lighting control components installed in the field to provide all of the functionality required to make up a fully functional and compliant lighting control system. Lighting control systems and/or any lighting control devices not listed in the Title 20 database must be tested and approved by a certified lighting controls acceptance test technician. Title 24 compliance is established through certification at the time of inspection. Compliance is policed by planning departments and building inspectors, also known as authorities having jurisdiction. However, final approval of a Title 24 compliant lighting control system is accomplished by the completion of the appropriate tests and the completion of the lighting control acceptance test forms by a certified lighting control acceptance test technician. The penalty for noncompliance is the denial of a building permit and/or certificate of occupancy. To learn more about Title 24, please visit www.leviton.com/Title24.